guys, welcome to ARP Photos again, and I'm here bringing you another one of my photo shoots. Today we're doing fashion photography here in New York City, as you can see. So basically, I'm going back talking to you again about the 70-200mm 2.8 lens that I have with me. We're gonna put it to the test in this one, where a lot of people walking back and forth, you know, a lot of motion with the 7D, the Canon 7D, and I guess we're outgoing big today with the fashion photography.
Photos. How are you feeling about the photo shoot today, Felix?
Anxious and kind of scared.
It's your first day out of your photo shoot, right?
Yeah. And it feels like it just feels like something crazy and big. I don't know how to explain it. Especially that we're going to like this hotel, 33rd floor. Oh my god. And it's gonna be a fashion show too, so I just can't wait.
We both pretty excited. I hate these niggas more than I live in New York City, but I mean, sometimes I'm going on.
This is something big that we're gonna experience. Something new. Not something an average person can do, like out of the blue. I should say.
So I mean, like I've done weddings and I've done everything from models and everything, but never a full life fashion show. So I mean, like, this should be interesting. But our skills test. I am gonna be filming. Felix is gonna be filming the whole time. I'm like, sorry for the bad video. I have a 50mm lens trying to work in New York City right now. It's not a smart idea. Everything's really close, so
yeah.
You gotta walk
through. We're doing our best.
But we're giving you guys the insight to all you other beginning photographers, you know, you watching photography and the budget. And you know, everything I put up. I think today I'm after this I'm gonna, you know, when I go home and I go to my computer and all that. I'm gonna show you some of the things, how to edit these photos after a photo shoot, after, you know,
everything.
Lightroom. I think we're gonna take this all into Lightroom. I'm gonna show you guys a new tutorial on Lightroom after this and what I do to my photos.
Yeah.
And I think.
But we got kind of lost for a while. But
I think that's where we're going.
So
ain't that awesome? Fashion show, top of a fucking building.
And it doesn't get any better than that. So
let's go.
From a page of your favorite author, and the weather's so breezy, man, why can't life always be this easy? She in the mirror dancing so sleazy, I get a call like, where are you, Yeezy? And try to hit you with the old wacky, till I get flashed by the paparazzi. Damn, these niggas
got me. I hate these niggas more
as
than
I
not
call. I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
So we're here right after the fashion shoot. It went pretty well. I don't know if you can see us. There's a lot of complications. They ain't let us record during the fashion shoot due to some of the rights, the copyrights of the show tonight. I don't know if you can see the view. Excellent right now. I see the club right now. Pretty popular right now. Yeah. UARP photos right now.